What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Lingo Reacts. Coop on the quarantine dial, S here as always. And yes, we have more Blackpink. Finally, Coop, we have some kind of Blackpink music to listen to. But we also have to listen to Lady Gaga. I like Lady Gaga. I don't mind.
I like Lady Gaga back in, like, what, 2010?
Sure. Yeah, I like her back.
I don't know.
But we're really only in here to listen to some Blackpink, let's be real. And the Blackpink audience... Please.
To be honest, I haven't heard any of Lady Gaga's new songs. Ever since she started acting normal,
yeah,
I feel like...
I think the last song I heard was the one of her in that movie. I'm forgetting.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even hear or watch that. But I know it's good.
Yeah, I know it's a good song. I know she's talented. She's so super talented at both acting and music and everything. But we're here for Blackpink. Let's be real. As always, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button if you'd like for more Lingo reactions. Also, if you'd like to make a difference in the world and try to contribute to making this world a better place, please look at the description below. We have a bunch of donations for the Black Lives Matter movement as well. Let's get into the music video, Coop, shall we?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, wow. That's definitely Lady Gaga. Whoa.
Is it just me, or is this like a compilation of a bunch of music videos?
No. What? It's all new. Really? I don't know. I haven't seen any Lady Gaga music videos in time. It doesn't look like it's like it looks new Blackpink.
I have a theory, Blackpink fans. Let me know if I'm wrong. I usually am. They probably recorded this song, wanted to make a music video for it, couldn't because of quarantine, COVID-19, everything that's going on. So they did a compilation instead with a bunch of their old music videos. If I'm wrong, let me know. I just noticed that
But bro, which videos? I don't remember any of the stuff from the past Blackpink videos. I don't know about Lady Gaga, though. This looks like it's from a Lady Gaga lipstick commercial.
It's just that the images don't necessarily make a lot of sense. I don't know.
Maybe it's just like a regular music video. I'm sure this is not old. I don't think so, bro. Okay, it's definitely not from any other music video I've seen. Maybe this is like cutscenes from other stuff, though. Like, I get you what you mean. It looks like it's a compilation video.
It does. It kind of looks like a compilation video. Okay. The song.
Wait, is it a Lady? Wait, is it a Lady Gaga song?
I told you. This is fan-made, my friend.
Oh, okay.
It is a fan-made. I know the song is them. Like, it's a new song, but it's a fan-made music video, which makes all the sense in the world. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Because, you know, during the end, I started seeing, like, none of it was making any sense.
Yeah, yeah. I like the song. I like the song.
Lady Gaga's part looked like it was, like, a makeup commercial.
Yeah, I don't know if I really like Lady Gaga's part.
I actually liked their part.
Yeah? The sour candy part? Yeah, okay. Yeah. All right. I want more Blackpink. I want more Blackpink. How many times do I have to say this? I would like more Blackpink music. More Blackpink music. Please. Please.
Please. I want an original.
I want an original. I want a whole album, bro. Forget one song. I want an album. Blackpink, help us out, please. Yo, what's up? Thanks for watching our video, and if you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe, and watch our other videos.
Pick them right there.